Hello guys, welcome back for more Ballad of Gay Tony. Let us do more. Okay, fine. Let's do more management activities.
I won't peek, I promise.
Really? Panties again. Yeah, I won't. You'll probably call me in like 5 minutes to ask for, I don't know. Give me a blowjob or something, who knows. Okay, let's watch the dance floor. Alright, more panties, more cleavages, nice cleavages. Awkward dancing, awkward flirting, more awkward dancing. Yeah. Next up, let's go upstairs. What the hell is this song? Who knows. Okay. Another cleavage, more fist bumping, awkward dancing, seductive, well, attempt at seductive dancing, but not quite, drinking. Sure, why not? Yeah, let's break some fucking heads. This is not a, is this a ruckus? Doesn't seem like a, oh yeah. Really? Oh, yeah.
Deal him out, Mathos.
Electroshock.
And cash thrown in the air. Okay, well, Louis knows how to get his money. Next up, let's watch a dance threat again. Head bobbing yet again. More drinking, more flirting, flirting while awkwardly dancing, chick staring at me funny, asshole trying to impress women. Blowjob? Thank you.
I got here as fast as I could. What's going on?
Nothing. It's just like, what the fuck is this, Luis? Is something going on? Is it not going on?
Huh?
Actually, don't worry. Forget I said anything. Just forget it. I should probably go on meds or something.
Okay, Joni. This is weird. Try to relax, yo. I'm going back to work now.
Okay, this is the same dialogue she pulled, like, the first time we came here. What the hell? Is she, like, on... Is she a broken record or something? Okay... Chick coming down the stairs, dancing, more dancing, drinking. Oh wait, no one's drinking. Why are they not drinking? This is a sad state of affairs, which will not go on longer. They will drink or they will fucking leave. If you get into this club, you drink. You drink a shit ton. Okay. Next up, check the hallway. Just some chick staying around with her drink. Oh, the guy actually left. What the hell is this? Did he shit himself or something? Yeah, she probably said some mean things and then he just all over the floor and then fucking left. It's probably nothing. You're just fucking paranoid. Weird things. That? Him? A rapist? Chew his tongue? Oh wow. Cock grab! Fucking cock grab. There we go.
Don't mess with him. He's the manager. Why you let this guy in the first place?
Well, that's a new comeback line. Good job. Good job, Luis. You are finally learning more words. You are extending your vocabulary, as it were. Okay. Seductive dancing. Guys staying around. I think being drunk. Guys drinking. Gals drinking. How the fuck can ignore people on coke? I mean, they. It's like they're on speed. Just don't ignore them. Anyway, stuff. Okay, so no jobs tonight. What the hell? It's 11:30 already. We need some jobs. Fucking degenerate. Yeah. Men's room, women's room.
How are you doing in here?
Party's over, Chloe. Move it.
My car's on the lot. Down the street. Come on.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Chloe. What the hell is going on? Chloe. The fun police. What? But Tony what? Screw Tony. He doesn't know shit. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? We have Independence. There you go. Come on, get in the fucking car already.
Where are we going now?
Home. Idiot. Is this Independence? Great, something new.
Parker Mansion and West Egg, please, driver.
I'm not your fucking driver. I'm your babysitter. God damn it.
You're such a babe. I did not want to get caught DUI again.
You had some trouble with the traffic cops? Why am I not surprised?
It's not worth it. They ban you, they AA meeting you, they even give you a fucking blood test.
I guess it keeps you off the booze for a while.
Come on, I don't think so. I just got clean blood off the maid's daughter.
Nice. Nothing like sticking a big needle in a little girl to let you know you got a problem. They call that shit rock bottom, don't they?
The bottom was when they caught me. Blood went everywhere. I only got out of it because I blew the doctor.
If that ain't gonna teach you something important, nothing will.
Don't worry, I was so wasted, I can hardly remember. Maybe I tasted of pretzels.
That's one for the grandkids.
Pussy feels naughty tonight.
Who's pussy?
She's right here.
Okay then.
Fucked a famous person?
Sure, like fucking a normal person. Only they look in the mirror all the time.
She's purring at me. You want a stroke, her?
Oh, come on.
Yourself, babe. Go all out. Have a stroke.
Have a stroke.
You are lost, Dave. Pussy's just going to get lonely tonight.
Jesus, I'm sure you'll figure something out. Maybe call up the Navy.
Don't worry, Puss Puss. Mama's gonna look after you. Mama's gonna treat you right.
What the fuck?
Your life of privilege has kept you so normal, Chloe.
Okay, so she's a sex maniac or something. That sounds good. Very exciting. Get the hell out of my car. I mean, out of your car. Puss, yeah, okay. Let's go back to Maisonette 9 and do more shit. Oh, wow, we're far from it. God damn. That's a peyote. Is this a peyote trip?
Yo, Des, I got Chloe back to her place.
I'm sure you were genuine about it, Al. Head on back to the Maisonette.
Yeah. So let's skip to when we actually get the Maisonette. Okay then. Let's see, what else can we do here? We can do here, I mean.
Try not to catch any more infections, soldier. I see something weird on the dance floor, Al. Can you check it?
This is
why I think what's weird is what's in your head, baby. Okay, drinking. The girl's trying to get with guys, wait. Didn't I kick this guy out? I think I kicked him out earlier. What the fuck is he doing back? Or do they all have the same damn afro? Okay. That's the same guy, what the hell? And the same guy again over there. Are they fucking brothers? Are they triplets? Quadruplets?
There's
quintuplets?
Bar, could you check it out?
Yeah, drink. A drink which belongs to me. That's what's happening. That's what's waiting for me at the bar, and nothing else. Oh, it's a dealer.
Go get him.
Will do. Oi, you. Get the hell out. You drug pushing scumbag.
Pathetic little asshole.
There we go.
Nice work, Al. You know what to do if he tries to come back here, D.
Yes, another new line. Woo! Luis is evolving into what? I'm not sure. Maybe Charizard. Who knows? Alright, other shit. What is he saying? Hey Chica, you wanna maybe come back to my place and have a little nudge nudge wink wink? Something? Nope, it isn't discreet. They are wasted on coke and booze. Maybe he's found his gay persona and is trying to act it out or something. Well, thankfully it's close. Let's see.
Later, bro.
Yeah, later, bro. Let's see. Liberty Rock, no independence. There we go. Hercules. Here we are. Close and personal. Hell is going on in Hercules? Hercules. Is he inside? Is he behind? Where the hell is he? Oh, he's inside. Okay. Let's see then. A lot of fucking gay men around here. What? Let's do what? Let's get the hell out of here as fast as possible. Wow, you see that? Luis is running faster than usual. Where we are gonna do some... Who the hell was... Anyway. Well, thankfully it's close. And also close to my house. It's 4 a.m.
I'm sorry, bro. Theater ain't usually my thing. This play any good?
I don't know, man. Might be. I ain't remember the performance yet.
I didn't even think you were a theater actor, huh?
Everybody's gotta do this shit now. First step on the comeback, bro. Make the motherfuckers think you're serious.
Ah, you're gonna be alright.
Blood-sucking cocksuckers in their 8 shows a week. Slaves work less than me. Yo, I'm gonna prank off an asshole up.
Lopez, what you doing here, bitch? I thought you was at the game.
Oscar Gomez? That you, motherfucker? Shit, bro. I'd love to stay and catch up, but we need to pick up and go.
Fine with me. Enjoy the high life.
Oh crap. Now we have to escape. Let's see, where the fuck are we going? Let's try to get here. To the paint and spray. God damn it. Leave me alone. There we go. We lost the guy. I mean, oh wait. No! They're on our tail! Oh my god, just crash already. Crash and burn or something.
Y'all take the heat for this if we go down. You won't see any of them.
Yeah, that's real nice of you, Al. But my clients are gonna give these guys plenty of shit to throw at me. We ain't getting caught.
God damn it, they're on my tail. Why won't they just leave me alone?
Yo, man! You tweaked out too?
What's the deal with this shit, Al? Ain't you got an assistant to buy drugs for you?
Who you take me for, Al? Bruce Spade or someone? Sedation assistance are long gone for me. I'm a fighter, man. I'll die on the streets.
Really? Hopefully they won't see me. Damn it! Well, screw it. Let's go here. Maybe we'll lose them until we get there. God damn it, leave me the fuck alone. They were just drugs, for fuck's sake. Nothing, nothing important.
What the producer's gonna think if you get arrested on a school night?
Fuck the producers, man. They can stick my scale paycheck up their asses. I'm a nominee. Alti Napoli is somebody.
Nominee? Nominee at what? Gang banger of the year or something? Oh, what the fuck? God damn it. Motherfuckers. Take a ride here before they see me.
What's happening? Why are the cops after us?
We were uptown buying some shit and they busted us.
Oh, of course, man. Let's get the fuck out.
Looks like we're in the clear, Al.
Sweet. Take me to the Amtram, bro. I got people to entertain.
Okay. Well, nothing better after a police chase than to go and perform. The theater. So much love, so much passion. It's 5 a.m. What the hell are you doing?
We need you down there.
We're having enough trouble maintaining the operation here, huh? I don't think we're ready to expand things.
That's a shame, brother. Al feels your pain.
You live in Vice now, don't you?
I went for tax reasons and stayed for my sanity.
Sanity, bro? I'd hate to think what you'd be like somewhere else.
Oh, I'd be a fucking train wreck, bro. Vice is the only city in the U.S. worth sticking in.
Wait, Vice City?
Bullshit, or the Liberty Neurosis. It's fucking pure.
I heard it was just all retired fosters and plastic party people.
I hope you ain't implying that I fall into either one of them stereotypes, Al.
Nah, bro. Of course I am. I'm implying that you fall into both.
I wonder how Tommy Vercetti is doing. Hopefully good, you know, maybe he... Oh, who knows.
Thank you very much, my brother. There's a cop on the door whenever you want it.
Thanks a lot, bro. I'll call you in a few days in advance so you can sober up for the performance.
I do my best work when I'm 3 days into a bender. You don't want to see this shit sober, believe me.
Because it's so fucking bad.
Thing. You need me back?
That we do. What was it, boss? Crisis of sexuality?
Nah, man. A crisis of just about everything else. I'll tell you about it some other time. The guy's deranged.
Why? Because he wanted drugs? I don't know. A lot of normal people got drugs. A lot of brilliant people. I mean, Kurt Cobain. Of course, he fucking shot himself afterward, but whatever. Also, the Beatles did a shit ton of drugs, and they got we got the Sgt. Pepper out of it, which is great. All of that great 60s and 70s music, which you know you love, was largely influenced by drugs. They opened minds, man. Of course, they can destroy them at one point, but used in moderation, some say. Some say, but not me, they can open minds a bit, just like alcohol. A bit of alcohol kind of makes you wake up or something, but too much and you become, you know, drunk and useless and shit. Okay, oh for fuck's sake, why does this always happen when I record? When I record, some guys start, you know, doing shit. What the hell is this now? Oh, she's, whoever is it, it is up, right? Up again? Okay. Hopefully I'm going the right way. What the fuck is she doing?
Hey, Luis!
Oh, Jesus, Margot.
Fancy seeing you here.
Don't tell me you were just passing through.
Yes.
When you suddenly decided the view was better from there?
I knew you'd come.
How?
I'm sorry, Luis.
Hey, don't apologize. I love keeping people from killing themselves. It's a weird fetish of mine.
No. I mean, I'm sorry we can't be together. You can't have me.
I don't want you. Now, come on, get down from there.
Must be easy for you. Thinking of me as being crazy, it must help.
Yeah, it does, actually. Either that or I think I was.
You're not crazy, Luis. You're empty. You don't care about anyone. You're a shell. You fuck people and then you ignore them. That's easy. It's a game, isn't it?
No, listen, I'm sorry, okay? Wait, I just don't want to marry you, okay? Maybe I am empty, like you said. Or maybe, like pretty much every man alive, I don't want to marry someone who's a complete psychopath. Okay, I don't care which it is. Just get over here, please.
When I die, people will blame you.
Yeah, either that or thank me.
What?
Nothing. Come on, get over here.
If you love me, you'd save me.
I don't love you.
I've got a letter telling everyone that you pushed me.
Come on, get over here.
Save me.
God. Fucking idiot. Okay then, how the hell do we run from this? No you didn't. You didn't see anything. Shut up. Can we jump? I think we can. There we go. Oh crapola. I don't have a car. Oh, apparently someone added me to their friends list. Whatever. Fucking car. There we go. Car. Stupid idiota. As a Spanish person would say. Oh, wow. Shotgun, seriously. Dudes! She was a moron. I didn't push her, okay? She fucking committed suicide. And blame me because I wouldn't marry her to fulfill her sadistic pleasure. Oh shit. Okay, back. Okay, good. We are down here. Wow, that would have hurt. Okay, guys, that's pretty much it for today. See you next time. Bye.